What's going on, guys? Tanner Fillon here. Today, my dad's gonna be making me a tech deck for this one. So let's see.
Try this. See,
don't burn yourself, though. He's gonna take this. And make sure it gets hot. 1,000-degree fidget spinner. You don't know what he's doing. He's gonna melt that and then push it on the tech deck and make a hole, so I could put the bearing in there. And I'm gonna try to put techs on the tech deck. I just don't have any right now.
You see it getting?
And then we can. And then we could actually use it as a tech deck and a fidget spinner. So this is gonna be good. But do you think it might, like, start melting the grip tape on the tech deck?
Well, it's kind of, but...
We should melt the outside, too, like where you're going to be pushing. You think it's hard enough?
I don't know.
Oh, you offset it. It's gonna break. Oh, yeah, it's bent. Oh, yep, it's broke.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Because you did it too much on the side.
No, just gotta let it set up. Gotta let it cool off. See if I can go through the other side.
Yeah, try it, because I can't stop the video. Alright, so it might not work because it looks like you might have went too far on the side.
If not, we'll drill it out, and we'll drill it and have to just scrape it out.
But I'm still gonna upload this. Cause I need views and clickbait purposes. 1,000-degree fidget spinner.
Smell the plastic. Yummy.
Here's my cat. Is it not hot enough? Oh, we got a breakthrough.
Shut that off so you don't burn her hair.
Oh, not really yours.
Yeah. As you can see.
Bald.
Burned it off already.
Well, in the back.
No, kind of.
He's got some tattoos, so I mean at least you can say he's got tats.
I have to take a file. Where's that bearing?
I'll go get it. Oh my. This door sucks. Alright, let me try.
Okay, I'll have to.
Oh, it sucks.
Well, it's because the bearing.
Wait, hold up. Let me try. Because you can't fit your finger in there.
It's just the bearing.
Yeah.
You keep hitting my finger on it.
Oh crap.
It's because you need that center.
There we go.
There's part of it.
Oh crap. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get like a cap. Oh! It actually like...
Fidget spinner?
Yeah.
Tech deck.
1000 degree fidget spinner. Tech deck is the title.
Okay, hold on, let's see. Well, yeah. There's part of it.
And then we might do another one.
Another video or something.
Yeah, where he drills it.
Sand that down and...
Yeah. I don't know if you should sand it because it might ruin it. Because with that, it kind of makes it where it like goes around the thing.
Well, I'll just...
Well, don't really push it because right here is
kind of screwed. I can just kinda get some screwed. Of that off there. Like file it maybe. A little file. Let's see. Could do it with the...
Alright, so yeah, so far it works, but he's going to try to sand it because if you can see, yeah, you can see it's like when it melted, he pushed it down this way, so it goes up. So he's going to try to sand it, and he's not going to like do it right here. The lighting's messed up, but right here is messed up, but this tech deck's not big, and we don't have like a smaller bearing, so yeah. But while we wait,
good to actually do it with the same size.
I'll show you the fidget spinners I have in my pocket, my only ones, and this one. About mine. Cool one.
Yeah, I don't know how this.
Yeah, because I don't really want you to ruin the design on the tech deck. This is already happening. Try not to do it on the side, where it's thin. Don't do it on the side. Yeah, after this video, we will probably do the drill one. Cause this one worked, but it didn't really work.
We'll probably just leave it like that, probably.
Yeah.
With the bearing back in there. Scraped a little bit, but.
Let me try. It might not fit in good now. Oh, it's still good.
Yeah.
Let me try.
Just my hands are...
Watch, let me try and I'll show you in the video. It looks so cool. Look.
I gotta get this out of there.
Right here.
As long as it's got that in there, the side should be strong enough, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I could try to get a cap for it if I want to.
Yeah, you probably need a cap and, oops. And you can, part turned out good right there on that side. I got a little too close on this side, I think.
Yeah. Try not to sand it too much because it's already falling apart right there. Alright, but yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Say peace.
Peace out.